That was it. Man, today's... We're getting to the grindstone, and we decided to do some of our hardest songs today, but it's working out. It's working out really well.
I want you guys to relax a little bit. Yes.
Day two, here at the monastery, and so today started off pretty rough. There were a lot of technical problems. We were all like super antsy to like get started. So it was a little rough, and we were all frustrated, but then we went in, we nailed the love handles, we nailed the, gosh darn it, wave goodbye, and not a step, which was fantastic.
I always try to be square, always showing folks my butt.
Hey, where's day two of hashtag interns recording a damn album? It's on Twitter, check it out. I'm still Drew. This is David.
Hey.
David's... No, that's Kyle. That's David. Kyle's in the band. David's not in the band. David's in another band. It's going well, man. We got off to a bit of a slow start, but we're banging them out. You know, the progress board behind me. We just did Not a Step. It is a song, but it is not a step. Which is easily Chase's hardest drum part, and he nailed it. Like, we had to do a bunch of takes because he wasn't happy with them, but like the last one was just awesome. Watch.
What's your favorite paper plate?
There's one thing I can do. One reason I'm here. It's because I make sandwiches. Yeah.
Man, we got off to a rough start, getting things reset up, but today was rough for me. Some of my hardest songs were today. I have like one more that I'm a little worried about, but we've already played it, so I'm not too worried. But yeah, things are going great. I just hope we can get back to it soon and then bust it out.
Today has been stressful. It was really stressful at the beginning, but we kind of got a good groove going. We're recording a lot of good stuff today. The nerves are starting to go away, but stress is still there. But as with any good album, right?